Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters.
Today I am going to start with exercise 8.4 from page number 193 CBSE NCERT textbook class 10. This is the first problem. Express the trigonometric ratios sin A, secant A and tan A in terms of cot A. Means we have to write sin A in terms of only cot A. No other trigonometric ratio should be there on the right hand side. Similarly for secant A and also for tan A. We'll see how it goes. So sin A we have to express, right? So we know the three trigonometric identities, that is sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1 and cosecant square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A, and then secant square A is equal to 1 plus tan square A. So, as they are asking you to find out sin A in terms of cot A, there are these two identities are matching in terms of sin and cot. Suppose if you take the first identity, sin and cos, cos cannot be written in terms of cot, right? So, now suppose if you take cosecant square A plus is equal to 1 plus cot square A, cosecant is nothing but 1 by sin. So, this identity can be used to represent sin A in terms of cot A, right? So for that reason, I'm taking the identity, that is the second identity I'm taking here. Cosecant square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A, right? So cosecant square A is nothing but 1 by sin square A, which is nothing but 1 plus cot square A, right? So our purpose survived here. Both the sides we have, the right hand side is only sin and the left hand side, like left hand side is only sin and the right hand side is only in terms of cot, right? So sin square A is nothing but now 1 by 1 plus cot square A. So sin A is nothing but 1 by square root of 1 plus cot square A. So this is the way how to express sin in terms of cot, right? And then the second part, they are asking you to find out secant A in terms of cot A, right? Right? So we know here secant A, they are asking here secant A in terms of cot A, right? So you know secant square A is equal to 1 plus tan square A, right? So which is nothing but 1 plus 1 by cot square A. So that is nothing but 1 plus cot square A divided by cot square A. So secant A is nothing but square root of 1 plus cot square A divided by cot A, right? So this is the second one. Now, the last one, tan A. Tan A, they are asking you to write down in terms of cot A, right? So, tan A is nothing but 1 by cot A. Simple. So, this is the answer for first problem.
For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.